Do you want an update on what's going on in our Tracy real estate market? Stay tuned. Welcome to Step Into the Valley with Katrina Du at the 3-Step Realty Group. In today's episode, we're gonna be talking about our Tracy real estate market and what's happening. So first and foremost, let's start with what's happening, what's going on right now, this minute today. So it is currently Monday, October 18th at 10:14 a.m. And as of right now, there are currently 98 homes available for sale here in Tracy. So buyers, get out there, go look. There are currently 137 homes pending or in escrow, which are homes that have had sellers accept buyer's offer. They are in contract. Remember, rule of thumb, when you have a lot more homes pending than you do active on the market, that is a sign of being in a seller's market. Now let's talk about what happened last month in the month of September, so that way we can keep track of the trend happening. And as you guys heard me say last month, it was my perception that we were moving into a normalized, normal seller's market. Well, folks, I think we're there. So, meaning last month for September, we sold 104 homes. And out of those 104 homes, the average sold price was $707,000, which is down. Now, across the board through all the cities, they're not all down. It's kind of doing this fluctuating thing because everybody, every city is finding their normal place right now, their normal seller's market. Again, normalized seller's market means we don't have 20, 30 offers plus on homes. We have the traditional typical 2 to maybe, 5, 10 offers on a home, depending on the condition. And normal terms are being offered as well. Now, that's month over month. If you look year over year, we in Tracy for the month of September are up 22.79% from the average sold price of September of 2020, which was $575,922. So yes, we still have a ton of appreciation in spite of the fact that we've kind of gone down just a little bit from August. The big smart experts in the industry of our economics are predicting home values to continue going up and not go down, but go up incrementally, not dramatically like we did from 2020 to 2021. We're gonna keep you updated on every trend and every movement we see in the market. So if you're thinking about selling a home or buying a home, give us a call because we'd be absolutely honored to talk to you about your goals, whether it's a goal right now or a goal in the future, we'd be happy to help you with that. And of course, as mentioned, we're gonna keep you updated with the trends, so make sure you stay tuned because every Friday we have a new video out for you.